scanner. I can't use it. That's a shame. I always wanted to check my brain. Being in an asylum and all. Get the feeling I had to. Wait, what? Is this the same room? No, it's not. It's locked. I get the feeling I have to use this. The magnet is always on. Really? So... Okay, this one is broken, so if I take it to the other one... What the hell? Oh, come on. Don't do that. Get in there. Come on. God damn. Can I put you back? No. What the hell? What the hell was that? Someone's tapping. What? What the fuck? Seriously, what's going on? I can hear something, but I don't know where it's from. At all. Can I open the door now? Yes, I can. Oh, jeez. Come on. On YouTube, buddy. And install. Excellent. Close this door and use for some reason. A hole in the wall. The hell was that? Don't you slap me. I could go for a drink. Hello. Why am I walking so slow? your mouth and say, ah. Unlocked. No? What? Ah. I see. Hello, Mr. Skeleton. You gonna hump the air? Yes? Almost. Fair enough.
Said that you and I were alone here. What I really should have said was that you and I are the only ones left. Everything here went to hell and people turned into these things. My word of advice to you is to keep an eye out and a gun close. I'm unlocking the main doors. Keep moving.
Cool. Main doors. I got a feeling I could just avoid these guys. Save some ammo. This is taken straight from Fear. I like it. Just walk. It's not gonna kill us. What is that? It's a chair. That's something else. This is blood. And that's a loading screen.
Gurgle?
Am I drowning? Third time I have to go up. Oh look, goody. My axe. Chapter 3 already? Holy cruds. I thought I was in chapter 1. How long was I out?
Help me.
What the? Oh. Well, I saw something.
Never Lose Hope Hospital does not allow patients and visitors into its maintenance sections. Only trained members of staff that untrained staff or patients entering these areas run the risk of electrocution, severe burns, coughing fits, and potential limb loss. Please turn away now.
No.
Yes, I am talking about you.
Bitch. Probably that evil AI in Portal's sister. You must be eliminated, terminated, exterminated, deleted, corrupted, virusified. What's this? That's a thick glass. Okay, maybe it's not that thick. Maybe it's supposed to be that thick. What am I supposed to do now? I feel like it. Bam. Run.
Score.
It's alive! What the hell? Is that supposed to... What?
And the
bones connected to the face bone. Face bones connected to the something bone. Oh, a magnum.
You're still alive. I thought you died or something. I lost track of you for like 30 minutes.
Oh no.
No idea what happened, but I'm glad you're back. Look, I know you can see her. She wants something from you. Just be careful. The rest of the hall is blocked by rubble. Let me think. Oh yeah, go back to the laundry room. If I'm right about this, there should be an air vent behind the third washing machine. Go check it out.
What's my point? Am I supposed to escape or something? I don't know. How did I end up in this asylum in the first place? You were gonna come alive. I knew that. Because you're missing half a face. Stop with the flickering. So which is the third one? Which? It's this one, isn't it? Yes, I can count to three. Believe it or not, I am capable. Nobody home. I find it kind of weird that if I was put in this asylum, like, where the hell is this asylum? It doesn't look like a rich country's asylum. Looks like it's about to fall apart, and I couldn't have been in there like for 1200 years for this to become this worn out.